Now, that being said, our alligator researchers have came out here from UGA, and they've found at least 10 of them that are still alive. So that's about 40% of them that are still alive, which is, that's pretty good numbers considering we only expect to see 10%. Yeah, so just everything out here.
Can't tell the difference between the bush and the
Now if you guys look-